Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can export reports from Salesforce. So this is very simple. So before starting, if you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can go to description of this video and you will find links of various playlists. So you can follow them as well. Now let me open a report. So this is already created. So let's have a look on this report, then we will export this report. So here you can see it is having a chart and these contents are available. It is having data summarized or grouped and also having some filters. So I'm clicking on edit so that we can view some filters. Those are applied. So it is filtered based on rating. Right, so these are the things, those are already implemented with this report. So I'm clicking on save. Yeah, so now I'm opening this again. So whenever you want to export any report, so you need to open that report and you need to click on this drop down. And here you will see this option, export. So as you click on this option, so your report will be exported into these two kind of formats. So like if you want to export your report in formatted way, like export the report as it appears in Salesforce, including the report header, groupings and filter details. So you can choose this option. If you want to select this second option, like details only, export only the detailed rows. Use this to do future calculation or for uploading to other systems. So you can select this one. So here you have two options, format, Excel format or comma delimited dot CSV. So let's say if I select this first option. So I'm clicking on export. So the export process is started now. So you can see new Excel report is downloaded. So now I'm going to open this so that you can view the content. So yeah, here you can see the Excel is opened. So here it is showing the header, then filtered by. So show all accounts, rating equals to warm, cold and cold. And the format is as Salesforce displays, right? So this is one thing. Now, if I want to export this in this way, so I can choose any option and I can click on export. So this is exported. Now I am opening this one. So you will see only rows will be available. So you can see in this way your report will be appearing. So this way you have two options to export your report. So you can choose either first one or you can choose second one. In second one, you have two options, Excel format or comma delimited dot CSV file. So whichever is required, you can export your report in that format. So I hope this is an informative video for you so that you can export your reports in any format that is required by you. So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. Thank you for watching this video.